Johnson. Today is Wednesday, January 2018. I'm your anchor, Giselle.
And I'm your anchor, Shrieska.
Please stand and join us for the pledges in the moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state under God, one indivisible.
And now for the moment of silence.
Well, let's take a look at the weather for today.
Right now, it's 47 degrees with cloudy skies. The high temperature for today is 68 degrees with a 20% chance of rain.
It's just a little cooler than yesterday, but it should still be a pretty nice day out. Make sure you get outside and enjoy it.
Yep, it'll be cold by the time we get into our weekend. Not as cold as over the break, but still cold.
Have you ever wondered how some of our students got their pictures hanging up in the library?
Those pictures are last year's winner of the contest. If you've never noticed them, be sure to take a look this week when you go to the library.
And it's not too late to take your pictures. Pictures and permission forms are due to the library next Tuesday.
That's right, and remember, we do not have school next Monday.
We as in students and teachers get the days off in honor of Mr. Martin Luther King Jr.
And now for our lunch choices.
Choice one, chicken nuggets with roll.
Choice two, broccoli and cheese baked potato.
Choice three, sun butter and jelly sandwich.
Choice four, all-American chef salad.
Guess what fourth grade is hosting a bike rodeo at school next week.
It's going to be from 4:30 to 6 o'clock p.m. on Thursday, January 18th.
There will be helmet decorating as a bike obstacle course, safety information, and more.
All you need is your bike and helmet.
And your parents, of course.
The whole family is welcome to come and enjoy an evening of fun and safety.
Well, that's all we have. Well, that's all we got at JLJ TV News Desk.
Wait, just a second. If you're in third, fourth, or fifth grade, please stay turned on in after we review our Jolie Johnson expectations. And remember, Trailblazers, be safe,
be respectful, be responsible, and have a wonderful Wednesday.